going to do a challenge, and I'm going to do the smoothie challenge. So if you don't know what's a smoothie challenge, it's you have a cup and you have a bunch of ingredients, and you're going to have to pick a number from a cup or a bowl and then see which ingredients you have to take and mix it all together and try to finish it. Well, you have to taste it, but you have to try to finish it. And I have five good ingredients, five bad ingredients, and I'm going to take five ingredients in total. So it's possible that I'm going to take five good ingredients. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So let's get started on the video. Okay, ingredient number one. I'm very scared right now. Number one. Okay, we're starting one and one. My sister's helping me take it out of the bag. One. Hoping it's a good one. What is this? Tomatoes? Seriously, these are tomatoes. Okay, no, not good. Not good. We're going to put it in the blender. I have my tomatoes. And, okay. So, yeah, this is ingredient number one. Ingredient number two. Give me a good one, please. Number seven. Seven here. Strawberries! A tomato strawberry smoothie! Yeah, that's not going to be good. Okay, so I'm just going to add out. And here's the strawberries. Okay, let's just add it inside. Ugh! That does not look good with the tomato. I should have only got strawberries. Okay, so yeah. Ingredient number two. Ingredient number three. Please be another good one, seriously. Okay, this is number three. I don't like this number, so I'm not sure if it's going to be. Oh my gosh, this is big too. Seriously? It's sunflower seeds. Salted sunflower seeds is not going to make it any sweeter. Okay, let's take a bunch of these and put it inside. Okay. I think that's enough. That's okay, this is not good. This is not turning good. Ingredient number four. Right? Four, yeah. Please be a good one. Uh-oh. Ten. The biggest number now. Ten. Well, this is number 10, and this is getting even worse. This is peanut butter, okay? It's still going to make it even more salty. Stupid strawberry. A spoonful. I'm just going to put a spoonful. No need to be hygienic. Okay! Turning bad. this was ingredient number four. Yeah. Ingredient number five. Last ingredient, guys. I don't think I'm going to be a good smoothie. I'm scared. Number eight. Okay, it's a small one. This is yogurt. Okay, that makes it 10 times worse. Okay, I'm going to put like half a bottle. It's liquid yogurt, so yeah. That doesn't seem good. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to drink the rest of it, but now this doesn't look good. Look at this. Peanut butter, strawberry, tomato, sunflower seed, yogurt, smoothie. Nuh-uh. Never do the smoothie, okay, guys? No. It might turn good. Well, it depends. So, yeah. So, this round is to put, like, liquid ingredients to make sure it blends, even if it has yogurt, whatever. So, my sister has two drinks, okay? And she put one and two, each of us. One of them is one of them is two. So I'm just going to say a number, and I'm going to say my lucky number, two. Please give a good one. Juice! Seriously? Ow, that hurts. Okay. I have a choice between two juices. I have to put both of the juices? No, I only have to put one juice, okay? Or is it going to be too liquid? Okay, though. I'm just going to choose berry juice. You can take back the juice, you know. Oh, that's good. I would have preferred the other one. What is even the other one? It's milk? Oh, that I would have preferred the other one. Okay, now let's pour it inside. Oh shoot, I'm making a mess. It's all over my leg. Ugh, that does not look good. Okay, I'm making really a mess. Okay, I think that's enough. So, now I'm going to go upstairs and blend it. And let's see what's the result. I hope it's not as bad as the Meryl Twins Smoothie Challenge. If you want to check it out, I'm going to put the link in the description below. Yeah. So guys, I blended and it doesn't look that bad. And I'm scared it tastes very bad. So I have my trusty yogurt, but it's still bad. And then let's try it. Oh no, I'm scared. Why can't I open it? Okay, fine, I got it. Okay. Oh my gosh, it smells so bad. Okay. Fine. I'm just going to drink one sip, guys. I'm not going to finish it for sure. It smells like peanut butter. Okay. Hoping the strawberry will take over. One, two, three. Oh. Oh. guys. It doesn't taste like super bad. But it tastes like the sunflower flower. The sunflower seed, not the sunflower flower. Not drinking it. I lost. I don't care. I'm not drinking that. I drink one sip, one small sip, but the strawberry didn't take over. The sunflower seed take over. So, yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And that was definitely gross. So, if you want to try this challenge and Don't put too much gross stuff. Yeah, so give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, and I'll just let you follow my sister. I'll put it's in the link in the description. It's in the link in the description below. Finally. So, hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!